Because I know you get one when you fight a psychopath. And I actually think, oh, we get one from the from a side quest too. We get one from the paramedic guy. I forget what the side quest is. Let me tell. Oh, I probably got to get off the go kart or cart. What is this thing called? Man, it's like a go kart. Let's roll. We got a chainsaw. Don't need that. Alright, so let's get out of here. Mannequins. Okay, so we're at the South Plaza. I should have checked my... What'd you call it before I did that? Before I went in here, before all the zombies surround me. So we got Boomtown. Oh, that's a safe. Tastes like chicken. Okay, that's a psychopath. Let's go do this. Let's go do the Cold Blue, which is a paramedic. Because he actually will give us our third Zombrix. So let's go grab that and then we'll fight Tastes Like Chicken. That dude, he's actually a beast. He's probably your actual first psychopath that is actually... He's more tough than Brandon. And the reason why I believe he's more tough is he can regain his health by eating. So that's what makes him pretty tough. Uh-oh. Watch out. This way. Oh, I think I know where he is, actually. Getting closer. Oh, let's go make those gloves, man. So let's put this on the table and a pair of these. Yeah, I think he's in here, this movie theater. Tim Duggan, where was he at? Oh, that's some gems. Oh no, we let somebody die. See, that's what I'm saying, I don't know this one as well as I knew one. Get that out the way. Dude, he dead, bruh. Like, come on, bro. Yeah, so whoever that guy is that died, he's actually like somebody that you don't get a call for, so. Yeah. All right, so we're going to head into Royal Flush. Watch out, dog. Man, them guns don't last long. Okay, he's with us. That's why I kind of usually tap it. Tap the shoot button. Because you don't get very many bullets, man. Oops. Where am I going? Alright, what's the other one? Oh, it's a... I forgot it's a psychopath. Yeah, I don't think I wanna fight a psychopath with this dude. He might get dogged. See, he gives you Zombrex. Good looking, man. Is that a power bomb? He's looking up her skirt. Really? Oops, no, we want... Oh, I always hit the wrong button. We want taste like chicken. You know, let's drop these gloves, because... We're better off taking this OJ right here. Actually, I'm going the wrong way. This dude is actually at the food court. This way, why is it? Let's get that money real quick. You know, maybe I am going the wrong way. Maybe I am tripping because when I think about it, why is the arrow... Oh, yeah, it is actually this way. My bad. I thought I knew where I was going. Should I use a gun on this dude? Because this dude is kind of a beast. Yeah, we're gonna take a gun and see how that goes. I'd rather take, like, a shotgun or something, but this... It's gonna have to do, man. This dude is kind of a beast. My bad, y'all. I was going the wrong way, but it is this way. But then again, we got a weapon out of the deal. You can actually play this game. but I'm gonna skip it. Watch out. $400. Yeah, it's actually this way. That's right. Let's go ahead. Dang, I'm surprised that zombie didn't try to grab me. Here's some people. Oh yeah, there's a guy over there we gotta rescue. And I believe this dude has a lady hostage as well.
Come in, come in. Finally, yeah. I am Antoine. They call me the King of Cuisine. I've been expecting you.
What?
Well, you're a little bit late. But it's good you finally made it. It's true what they say. Easily worthy of 4 stars.
My readers? What are you talking about?
You're not the reviewer. But I've been waiting for you!
Who the hell would want to eat this?
How dare you! I'm Antoine! I am the King of Cuisine! No matter. Lifetime meal, so sit, relax. Antoine will make you dinner.
All right, my man, dang, chill out. I'm about to squeeze on you, though. Oh, that's doing nothing. But that did a lot of damage. All right, so yeah, guns are no good. We're just gonna tear up on him and try to move. Yeah, come here, big boy. So he can even get his health up, but we're not gonna let that happen. Get dogged. Get rid of that boo-boo-ness. right, so we gotta go get this Jasper dude. We can't eat what he was grabbing on? Oh, there's plenty of health out here anyway. Where's this dude again? Oh, he's over here. Yeah, so we want to jump. So how you... he should be up there, I think. So how you get up to him is... I know I struggle with this. I was like, how do you get to this dude? You just jump up here. He should have some snacks. Yeah, he does. Dang, dude, you ain't got no reels? Nothing real up here, man? Oh, okay, so that's what happened. She went to go look for some grub at that joint. And ran into Big Boy.
This is great.
Right, come on, man. Oh, man. Ow. Let's kick Big Mama. Get your big butt out the way. Dude, ain't no food in this kitchen? Oh, he was probably eating it all. Let's go then. Shut up and let's go. I should have gave Jasper that gun. They're gone. You see how fast they can run? Alright, so I wonder if we... Do we have any more? Let me see. No, we have nothing. We have nothing until Katie. Until Katie needs some Zombrix. So she needs to start calling me to help more people. Hold on. Oops, I should have checked if they were with me because they might be still stuck in that, what is it, ranch? Slot casino? Oh no, they with me. Cool, come on. All these jumps. Pick a pump. Get out of here, man.
Hurry up.
Come on, y'all. Quit fighting. Dude, she is gone. That's what I'm talking about, man.